Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Raft, the second chapter. I'm kdog, and my mission is to find that little whatever out in the water that was. So we're gonna kick up these engines. Oh, wait a minute. I thought that was changing direction. I think it was that way. So we'll turn this way. Until I see. There it is. I think it was this way. Either way, we'll find it. I wasn't gonna swim there. I better turn it more. Turn it more, turn it more. Aye, aye, Captain, to the left. I see a ladder right there. Oh, back up, back up, back up. Go, go, go. I see a ladder. We need to get to the ladder, obviously. Ram this bitch. Okay. Drop. All right. What is on the... I must have not turned on that last one. What? Let's see, what is over here? Oh boy. Oh, well, it's in the water at least. I mean, I could have swam, but... Nope! Whoa, hey, whoa, what? Did I just... I glitched through? Okay! That's not good. Is there anything here? Nothing's gonna pop out and get me. Was that a blueprint? A sticker? A note? Whatever. Water tank. Fuck yeah, now I got a water tank for it. Hell yeah. So stoked. Oh, more goodies. Nothing behind there, just double checking. Another note, I'll read those here later. That's still messed up, I just glitched through. Here, let's save you the trouble, I wonder. Yep, let's save you the trouble. But I wanted to see... Oh, nothing up there, okay. Oh, do I still have... No, I don't. Oh, sweet titanium. Nice. Alright, I seen an elevator. Well, let's check these. Okay. Where'd those notes go? Bro. Huh. Guess. What? Really? it really just that? Come on now. It's gotta be more than that. So it's just that room, but is there a secret around the water that I don't know about? I mean, maybe a button. Poke? No? Just, that was basically just purely for the water tank. Blueprints, then. I mean, I picked up two notes, didn't get to read them. Won't let me read them. And then this is all blocked off, you can jump over, but fuck. Alright, well, I guess that's that. Let's go claim the blueprint. Because I want to go back there and get some trees, but I know there's other islands. I seen a big one when I was coming in. That's what I'm looking for. No, I don't need your assistance. Let me check out these paintings. I want that one. Ding ding. What was over here? Plants? Probably nothing worth my time, but decoration maybe. Sure, this one. Sweet. How many more do I have? 15. And this is just food. Water. And this is just a radio. Is that a piano? That's a fucking piano. I can have a piano? Backpack. Yeah, I want a piano. Oh, achievement. Nice. Seven more. I'm thinking maybe about another painting. I really like that one. Is there an achievement for all getting all the paintings? I only got one left. Those are all two. No, wait a minute, I just seen ones. Yeah, those are ones. Oh well. Alright. I spend my tokens. I'm happy. Any more tokens laying around, I'll take them off your guys' hands. So was that a... Hell yeah, that was a piano. I got me a piano. Yay. Oh, tide's coming in. Let's get drifting. Probably animals need haircuts. What's up, Bob, too? And then Pete. Bye. Like I said, I really hope... I have a feeling like something is in underneath the water, yo. I feel like I should check. Like, I know
I know I'm really far. Something tells me I should check. Go drop off all my stuff and check. Learn. There. And then I'm gonna find some cheap scuba gear. Like, stuff that's almost okay. I guess I don't got any that's almost dead. Damn. Alright, well, I'm just gonna take the flippers. Because if I die, I die. That is the whole purpose of me doing this. Alright. Come over here, I guess, maybe. Okay. Bruh. Bruce missed me. Got me that time. It's okay. I mean, why is there an elevator? Okay. Yep. Satisfied. So now I know there was nothing that I am missing. Alright. I gotta get back, but Bruce is gonna get me. Oh well. I think I see him over there. Ooh. I'm about there. No chompy chompy. Alright, looks like we made it to the new land. Whoa. This place is huge looking. I'm gonna go over there and dock over there. Docked by the bird, I guess. Oh, I see an enemy. Another enemy. Alright, let's wedge her in there. Wedging. We're good. Drop the anchor. Kill the engines. Man the decks. I said man the decks, Wobby. Alright. FYI, look at the size of this. Something's huge. So what I'm thinking is building, since we have like purifiers and rechargers and stuff, I think we'll have to build another layer. I don't know. I might be able to use this space over here for that stuff. I don't know. But in the meantime, I'm gonna put this over here. Rotate. Thank you. Bam. Oh shit. How do you play? Oh shit, if I would read, I guess. Spacebar. And then shift is high. So, does, 76735. So, like, if you hold, this is actually, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Alright, I'm done playing with that. You guys need more haircuts. Jeez. Hi, friend. Do you want to play? Oh, I missed. Really? Gonna come at me? Come at me, bro. Come at me. I get 2 for 1 on you. Mofo. Nice. Keep up with that. Thanks. I can wear the warhog head. What? Why can't I see through the warhog head? Oh, it's only for that perspective. Oh well. Do you want me next, bro? I wonder. Still need dirt. Oh look, they actually gave me scrap. Nice. So they're not just giving you dirt anymore. That's nice of them. So yeah, there's no way through. That's just a dead end. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. That's what I thought. See, I see a hole right there, but... Oh, what is that? Well, he says I'm getting cold. This way. Hmm. people. What the hell? Fine. Huh? Nice. I found treasure. That's cool. Oh, there's more up here. This tree. This is cool. I like this metal detector. It's so awesome. Alright. Let's see my apple. No, hold. It. Really? Right here? It's not even the dirt. Whoa. Whoa. What's that? Hey, no, I want that stuff. Whoa. Okay, I don't. Oh, shit. Don't need. Watermelon seeds, don't need. Leather. Pick up neighbor's dog. Glass. Leather. Oh, it's a painting. Okay. Don't need those. Don't want palm seeds. I'll eat these. I'll eat the stuff. Alright. More treasure! Rah! Looking. Watermelon. Nope, I don't think there's no more treasure. Alright, but I did get titanium out of the deal, which is a good thing. Can't remember how many. Three? That's not bad. Okay. So, just drop off all my stuff again, and then get gear up to go scuba diving. See you then. Alright. I'm about to go in. Hey, Bruce. There's some num-nums for you. I hear him. There he is. Alright, obviously there was nothing over here. Good to know, though. Oh, went too soon. damn puffer fish. I don't like the puffer fish. Just mind your business, bro. Mind your business. We won't have problems. Goodies down here. Is that what I think it is? Nope, it's metal. Got excited. Yeah, it's metal. Nope, no titanium in that. Buttload of scrap. It's okay. Boomski. See, we're fine. That's a lot of metal, though. Stay away, Mr. Puffer. I just want some of this. Okay, not some, a lot. I thought, go away. Grab some of this. There we go again. Poor lady. I just keep drowning her. Probably thinking at this point, what the fuck is wrong with this person? Thanks for being generous, I guess. Puffer? Nope. Poop. I think I'm going to have to go back to that one island. Because they had at least four. Okay, that's all dead end over there, it looks like. So let's go this way. It don't look like there's nothing over there, so I'm going to go save my stuff. Cheddar around. We'll go back to that one island, because we know that there's some underneath that water. I'll just collect my scrap, I guess. Mr. Fishy. You don't listen worth a damn. Don't make me kill you, bro. After I found my way. He wasn't as close as I thought he was. A couple of you little assholes over here, huh? Alright guys, well, that's all the time I have for this video. If you like this video, hit it with a thumbs up. If you'd like to see more, subscribe today, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.